find lumber to build my house. That's one. Where can I buy windmill in Riverwood? Yes. Okay, so I'm going to Riverwood. Here we go. Yes. That's the one place I need to go. So weeds. Alright, so gotta find wood for the house. Got an arrow stuck in my head. That'd be weird. Yes, alright, I think this is this where. Wait, what? Here, let's. Oh, wait. 9. It was no wait. 9 hours. Let's see what that does. Death hound. What are death hounds doing here? What? This comes out of nowhere and just starts attacking everyone. I'll take one. Wait, they're not known to attack people. Ever. Alright, okay, so where can I get the wood?
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? That's what everybody says. Right up until they find their throat being ripped out by a pack of hungry vampires. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften.
Okay.
You look sick. By sure. What do you want? It's my boy Sven you need to listen to.
Come on.
He sits at the inn.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Do you have lumber? Where can I buy the lumber? That's the question I need to know. Weapons.
Alright.
The big question here is where can I get lumber?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Need to find Hod. No idea who that is. But we need to find him. He or she. Probably. You don't have to bark at him. Alright, let's see. Riverwood Trader. Please let me.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Is dude still here? Set him up. See, there we go. That's not that bad. No, that's you. Not looking for you. Clean up. The problem with like just cleaning up, I don't want dead bodies just chilling around here. You can't be having that. Yeah, he's sleepy.
We're a small village. I own the lumber mill and pay a fair wage. See my husband. And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and armor? Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. It's my mill. Some folks thinks it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. All right then.
Ah, come on. I need wood. Oh wait, don't I need to get a mule? I think I need to get a mule. I have to wait a whole 24 hours. Gotta find this person. It's supposed to be hard or someone.
You look sick. I hope it's
heard
not
they're reforming the Dawn God. Vampire.
Ugh, shut up. In the old form. Don't care. Every. Everyone's the same. person. I believe it could be here. The person I need to find. Yeah, oh!
Can't the man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here! Last warning. Leave. Now!
You can't leave me. I need to talk to you.
Here for work? Got business here?
I need to buy some lumber.
Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hauled over right away.
Thank you.
All right, then.
Was that so hard? Was that so hard? Fine. Look at the... destroy, kill, ban the leader looking. Join the Stormwalk Rebellion, join the Krills. Wow. Got a lot of things to do. Alright. Alright, let's go to my house. I think, yeah, they should be in here. Oh, they're not. Should be somewhere. Cause I have to remake them all. Let's see. I may have this stuff on me already. Lock picking. pickaxe, which... Oh! Some right here. Here we go. Beautiful. Clay, horse one logs. Getting there. It's getting there. It's a getting there. Alright, let's see. Misk. I4 and he's 16 nails. So technically I need like 26. I need 10 locks. And okay. It was I know where my pickaxe is. And it's snowing. How awesome is that? Let's see. That's the needles. Okay. And it looks like all I need is the logs. Which I have to get more of. Into his house. Oh man. Ah, there he is. Yes, found him. Woo-hoo.
Got business here in Riverwood, eh? Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it. I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right.
Hey. Ah, come on. Here we go. Wow, I don't have any. No, let's go to White Run.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
What do you need?
Hmm.
new here. I don't trust the new.
Fresh blood. Hope you know how to handle yourself.
Be careful!
You'll do all right someday. Today you need to keep training, though.
Enough with the training. I want to go fight something.
No fighting just yet. Not till Skior says so. We train now.
Easy for you to say. You get to fight.
But before I fought, I had to train.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
You're new here. I don't trust the new. The companions are my family. We fight so that other people don't have to. We bring honor and glory to ourselves and each other. You're new here. I don't trust the new. Kodlak is the one who figures out who can be a companion, so talk to him. It's out of my hands. All right then.
lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised.
Yes. Charcoal? Alright, got that. Which is a good thing. Let's go here. Cellar. 50 curated stone? Wow! Oh. It's picking. they're carrying way too much to run. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we can make it. Items. Where is it? Oh wow, I have a lot. I don't really mind that much. At least I have a little. Just a while. I think now. Here, I should probably add. ...95% of this stuff. Miscellaneous. Oh yeah. Oh wow. Oh. As the house should look like. As the house should look like. Alright. Go to the cellar. Gotta get down there. Let's get containers. Nah, don't do all that. Three table and chairs. I think I did put a smelter down here. At one point, I think I did. Yes, you can put a smelter. Where's the armor mannequin? I need the armor mannequin. Where is he? A cabin in the woods. Where is my chest? It is. Lots and lots of books. Here we go. Don't ask why I did that. Travel. So we gotta travel. Going on an adventure, guys. A journey to Riften. We'll do this. Settings, gameplay. Oh, there's two bears. Well, bears are done, which is good. I'm sick of these wolves attacking me. I'm so sick of it. Oh, another dragon! Loose!
Always looking for strong, capable warriors.
No, if we can get this dragon up here, that would be amazing. Shouts. For so, like you say, for some reason it won't let me. It literally won't let me equip it for some reason. It's like it says I have a dragon soul, but I technically do. Alright, we gotta get up there. There's only so many things I can think of what's going on right here. Just... Okay. there it is. Wow, he really did some damage. Oh. Ooh. It still won't let me. Oh, I think I have to go further in the quest. Hold on. The horn. Retrieve the horn. After demonstrating my ability to learn words about retrieving the horn, there's two of it. Well. Anyways, well, on our way to Riften. Let's continue to Riften. Must continue to Riften. Gargoyle. What are gargoyles doing here? Yes. So, I gotta worry about gargoyles now? We've got to worry about gargoyles now. I shouldn't have to. I have to now. Just stupid. Alright, I guess I will attack you guys since you're attacking me. Of course they ain't gonna let me in. They're scared. Obviously. love it when they run. Haha, you're running from me. I thought y'all could run from me. Nah. Okay, so I'm not technically that far. I still got a ways to go. Is this poison? I made that better. Oh wow.
What was that?
That's all you've got. We are right.
Someone there? Over here!
No!
Time to end this game.
No!
Ah!
someone there.
Over here.
Sounds like easy money. You're on.
Rip his throat out.
Greece, we know this this way. Boy. Thank you. Come on. Yes. Yo, hit the jackpot of money. Oh man. Sword. I can't believe I did that. Oh man.
Give them the dogs, boys.
What was that?
Thank you.
Alright. This is going to be... I'm trying to get to Riften. Once I get to Riften, that will be it.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter?
Hey, just whatever.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Whatever.
Let me open the gate, and you can head into the city.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Okay. Wow.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
Be careful, Neil. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
You're a stranger here too, huh? Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim. To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and traditions.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble. Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Yeah, walk away like a good doggy.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter and nothing would have happened.
Sure, sure.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you're carrying, hey lad? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it honestly. I can tell. Oh, but that's where you're wrong, lad. Wealth is my business. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid. Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing. I can take a hint, lad.
It don't look so good. Are you feeling all right?
Alright. I'm gonna end it here. Thank you for watching.